All right, 1982 Topps baseball cello pack, 124 for Ken Maxey. Okay,
again, are these just Pennsylvania cards?
New York Yankees future stars. Texas Rangers future stars. Willie Hernandez. All matches. They're all one color. So Darrell Porter. Or so Darryl Porter.
That's how I picked my hat today.
Yeah?
I was like, gray hoodie, gray hat.
Alright, perfect. I'm matching. Atlanta Braves, 81, batting and pitching leaders.
Just collect. There's 132 cards in the set.
Jim Dwyer.
I imagine he has 300, maybe 400 cards.
Oh, man. Am I going to pronounce the next guy's last name? Milt Wilcox.
Which pack is it? You have to put the pack number in the YouTube.
Sure it is.
Which pack is it?
Doug DeSanchez.
Is it was on the break calendar or?
Okay, so Josh, here's one of the left.
There should be that hasn't broken yet, probably yet. There should be a link to the video.
Now,
click on
Glenn Hoffman.
Do you have more?
If there's no link there, it's some cue to break. There should be a link for the. If there's no link for the video, that means it's some cue
to break. John Urrea. Okay.
No. So one thing, I mean, is there a link for it?
If you can just not pull the cards, but just pull the sheet, and so you can just take a group shot of the sheet.
I mean, it has to be open.
Yeah,
just
so you won't have to. Yeah, damage the card, whatever.
Yeah, but it'll probably be today, late tonight, today. Before
Yeah, so,
that was nasty. This gum is just so gross. Gary Ward.
If no link, then it has to be broken.
Yeah. True that.
Sorry about that.
Cleveland Indians future stars.
Yep. If no link, then it has to be broken.
Alright, that was the 1982 Topps baseball cello pack, 124 for.